sure you can find him.
I said I could locate him. You have to find him.
Found him.
This movie is about a team and the complications of friendship.
I can't protect you.
I am a field agent. I know the risks. More than that, I am your friend.
The guys have been out in the cold, and Ethan's out there on this crusade.
Can you find him?
I won't stop until I do.
He will go to any extent to try to save the world.
Benji's been out in the field for a while now.
Get in!
So he's a little bit more mature, he's a little bit more experienced.
You have your seatbelt on? You asking me that now?
But he's no less Benji.
Oh, hey, boys, what did I miss?
Elsa is a very powerful and mysterious character. Ethan trusts her, but the team is questioning his belief in her.
She tried to shoot me!
It doesn't make her a bad person.
She is the feminine version of Ethan Hunt. He meets his match.
Bram is back being an analyst.
He was kind of on the fringes of being in the field.
Trying to prevent a catastrophe.
Luther and Bram really don't know each other all that well and don't trust each other.
If I have one second of doubt whose side you're on.
I love Bing in this character.
Boy.
He's just amazing.
Great to see the boys back. They are just brilliant.
It's a high-speed chase. You just had to get the 4x4, didn't you?
Don't blame me. You chose
it. You just had to have it.
That sense of camaraderie and that sense of chaos, that's what you're feeling when you're watching the team.
Alec Baldwin's the head of the CIA. Alec is an antagonist and a definite threat to the IMF and the team.
Where is Hunt?
I don't know.
We have a great villain with Lane. He's constantly eluding them.
The syndicate is real. They know who we are.
We have an amazing team. They've been through some stuff together, and all that's wrapped up in the most exciting chases, explosions, and fights. We have a lot of fun.
Open the door!
Come on, Benji!
Benji, open that door!
Oh my God!